Tonight, some upstate neighbors are raising a stink about a problem they say is ruining their property values. WIFF News 4's Myra Weiss is live and local tonight in Greenville County with the story. Myra.
We are outside the Columbia Baptist Church on Augusta Road, where neighbors plan to gather tomorrow night with community leaders to complain about odors coming from a nearby landfill.
You can literally taste the stench that comes from that landfill. You can feel it on your skin. It makes your skin crawl.
The Twin Chimneys landfill is something some neighbors along Augusta Road pray about. According to the pastor of the neighboring Columbia Baptist Church, he quoted the Bible.
It says that indeed we are to love our neighbor, even as we love ourselves. Now, the smell is rough. You know, I don't know how we put that in there with that Bible verse, but the smell is really, really bad.
According to the latest South Carolina Solid Waste Management Report, Twin Chimneys took in nearly 385,000 tons of waste in fiscal year 2013. None of that was from out of state, but the landfill did accept 22 tons from outside South Carolina the year before.
The quality of life has changed. The values of their properties have gone down, and nobody's moving in. You can't sell to move out because of the smell. Nobody wants to buy anything here.
Concerned citizens have organized a meeting to find out what Greenville County and the landfill operators can do about the odor.
We're looking at our legal options. We're looking at what DCAT can do as far as rules violations are concerned there.
Pastor Scotty Hendricks says, meantime, they're praying for divine intervention.
So always good if the wind is blowing in the opposite direction so the smell doesn't affect us as bad.
Greenville County spokesman Bob Mihalik says county leaders and landfill operators will be at that meeting tomorrow night at 7 to answer any questions. Myra Weiss, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville County.